Well met. You really fought that Umaril creature in the sky over the Imperial City? I would have liked to have seen that. Marie Paliella is quite a hard worker. She's in the chapel day and night, tending to the sick and injured. You too.
You saved the church from that wicked old Aeliad king, didn't you? Well done.
Good day.
You're the one who restored the Knights of the Nine, right? Well done, if I may say so. We could use more people like you these days.
I ran across a ghost once. Seemed to suck the energy right out of me.
Take care.
Muscles on you.
You've got some nimble fingers. What have you been getting into?
Ah, you came. You're sure you weren't followed? Good. I thought I could trust you. Nobody else in town. They're all in on it. All watching me. Well, yes. I need you to do something for me. I'll pay you gold. You like gold? Don't you? Lots of gold. Here's my problem. I'm being followed. Watched. Marukote selectives, maybe. Not sure. I'm a threat, you see, to their plans. I know too much. I need you to check out some people for me. The ones who are following me. Watch them. See where they go. Who they report to. Will you help me? Very good. You won't be sorry. I'll pay you well. Did I say that already? Let's start with Bernadette Penniless. Be outside my house at 6 a.m. You'll see her watching me. See where she goes and who she reports to. We'll meet here again tomorrow night. Oh, and never contact me in public. They're watching. They can't know you're helping me. Her house is almost directly across the street from mine, southwest of the Great Chapel. Coincidence? I don't think so. Remember, Bernadette Penniless, 6 a.m. Don't let her see you watching.
spare a coin?
Can't you see that I'm very busy?
Hail, Sir Knight.
No time to talk.
Take care.
Farewell.
Thank you.
Greetings. What exactly do you require of me?
I'd buy sweet rolls from Salmo the baker any day. Once I was carrying a sweet roll when three thugs attacked me. So I took the sweet roll.
Salmo's baking is fantastic, and her sweet rolls are unbeatable.
Goodbye.
Goodbye.
Hello!
I'm a fair hand at grapes and bows. Shamir, grower and trainer. But I suspect you want to shoot, not grow grapes. Am I right? Goodbye.
I'm Bernadette Pinellas. I work for Tamika. I grow grapes for her wines. Well, I know he's a bit odd, but I've always thought he was kind of sweet. Lately, though, he has been stranger than usual. I think maybe he's been following me. I see him every morning on my way to chapel. I've tried to say hello, but he always pretends not to hear me. Be seeing you.
I'm listening. Please, go ahead.
Thaddeus Calidius sure can use a shield. I've never seen him take a hit.
I've heard that about Thaddeus. He's quite impressive.
Goodbye.
Hi. Hello.
Harwin is another one of those goblin hunters at the Fighters Guild. She's always talking about her goblin killing tactics.
If Harwin wants to spend all day hunting goblins, I think it's great. Those things are a menace. They say that when you murder someone, the Dark Brotherhood comes to you in the How they recruit new members.
Oh, my.
No doubt.
Have you heard any word about the other provinces?
Nothing I'd like to talk about.
No, say.
They say that Oblivion has spoken that tight city all across the country.
Well met.
You saw Bernadette Penniless, did you? She was watching me and following me, wasn't she? Really? That is surprising. I was sure she was watching me. Ah, of course. The gold. Here. But there is someone else I need you to investigate. Tutius Sextius. Do you know him? A quiet fellow. Appears harmless enough. But I've identified him as one of my key suspects. He's a clever one, no doubt about it. Eyes in the back of his head. Always seems to know when I'm watching. But that's where you come in. You should wait outside his house and see what he does when he's not watching me. I'll meet you here tomorrow night to get your report. I still can hardly believe she wasn't watching me, but it is a relief to be able to finally stop worrying about her. He lives in the large house between the Low Gate and the East Bridge, alone. Suspicious, don't you think? Don't let Tutius Sextius catch you following him. He's much more dangerous than he looks.
Good to see you.